I wish you would come here and barbecue all those iguanas that are in my house and property. It'd be nice. Please. Good riddance. I'm supposed to be on now. Yep, there it is. Anyway, so here we are doing the final, and I mean it final, my system, my budget, my everything can't take this anymore, fast food review. I don't care what deals they have, I don't care what they give offers and everything, it's to eat healthy and eat right. And I'm not eating fast food on a daily basis, I'm eating it once a week maybe, or twice a month. It's just, you know, whatever, but it's bad for you and you can splurge a little bit. I would say like once or twice a month, that would be the best. Anyway, let's bag this baby and get it to bed and look at our new nacho fries that have been there and gone. And so anyway, let's dig into this delicious dish, if we will, the box. So for $6.40, you get nacho fries, cheese sauce dipping, five layer bean burrito, and a taco, not so supreme, but it is supreme now that I put sour cream on it. I think the reason why they fall apart is because all the moisture from the beef and the lettuce, if it is there, and the tomatoes, and maybe even the sour cream is just too much in there to handle. So if it's just the beef and the lettuce, and, you know, then you add, I think it'd be cheese, and then you just add some sour cream, which I like, you know, I like the tomatoes on them too, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers, and loose lips sink ship. Yeah, loose lips sink ships. Anyway, so we got all that, which looks very yummy for under $7, and this great strawberry lemonade dole, which didn't come with the straw, and they didn't give me the sauce packs. I had to get from my reserves in the refrigerator the sauce packs, but here it is, and that's my awesome straw that I do for the apple cider vinegar cleanse. It's a metal straw. It's pointed at an angle, so everything goes. It doesn't take the enamel off your teeth with the vinegar or the lemon or any of the stuff like that, or the apple. And that's the way you should drink it. So, but I like these. They're indestructible and they're cool and they're like metal stainless and everything. So let's take a sip of that and see how good this juice is. That's pretty good. Quenches the thirst. So we're going to take a bite out of each and we'll be done. So open up. Again, this is not easy to do. Fair usage too. YouTube. Using the song for fair usage. Not profiting on any way or say that my channel is not monetized. I don't have any Patreons. I'm not profiting there. I have the subscribers that I have, and hopefully we'll get more, but just to let you know, this video is for fair usage. Okay? Something about the way the cheese and the nachos go together, so let's get our taco here and just get a little taste. A little messy because of the sour cream, and it's kind of falling apart. Burrito. Yummito. Very yummy. All I could say, Taco Bell just makes it right. There was one food, fast food chain that I just had like one or two bad meals at, but they're good. And they got one of the food inspector, health inspectors, gave the two Taco Bell restaurants for cleanliness and everything being in order, and you know, the awards, food safety and handling. And that's pretty impressive for a fast food place. So, and you know, don't get me wrong, I love Burger King, I love McDonald's, I love Popeyes, KFC, don't really like Subway, not a big fan of Chick-fil-A either. They're okay, but you know, they're just, I rather Boston Market than Chick-fil-A or KFC or Popeyes and everything. So it's okay. It's not amazing. It's a, you know, and Chipotle, not a big fan of. I don't like them. So Payway I like, and it sort of covers the Firehouse Subs. Again, I was not impressed. Was really not impressed when I went there. It just didn't do it for me. I appreciate where they're coming from, and from, you know, firemen, house subs and everything, and it's good business, and I'm glad they're doing well, but, it's, you know, like, really not much. Not my cup of neat, if you will. So, anyway, I would give this an A+. You know, give those out and everything, it's refreshing, it's tasty, it's good, quenches the thirst, and satiates the palate. And I think we're about to the end. And if you see the little Cult of Chucky thing and the little Chucky doll and everything and the Child's Play and everything, yep, going to the horror convention this weekend. It's gonna be cool. Gonna see Alex Vincent, gonna see Christina Lee and everything. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So anyway, just have fun, stay frosty, and keep on trucking.